This is the first Oscar and nomination for Mahershala Ali.
My grandma would want me to button up. I want to thank my teachers, my professors. I had so many wonderful teachers. And one thing that they consistently told me, Zelda Fitzchandler, Ron Van Loo, Ken Washington, is that it wasn't about you. It's not about you. It's about these characters. You're a servant. You're in service to these stories and these characters, and I'm so blessed to have had an opportunity. It was about Juan. It was about Chiron. It was about Paula. Cast and crew, it's just such a wonderful experience. Thank you, Barry Jenkins. Thank you, Terrell Avril McCraney. Adela Romansky, who forced Barry to cast me. No, but it's just such a wonderful experience, and I have so many people to thank who've got me here. My manager, Carolyn Govers, who I've been with for 10 years. Just thank you so much. And the rest of the cast who did wonderful work, any one of them could be up here right now holding this trophy. Such a gift getting to work with you and be inspired by you and the performances that you all offered up. So thank you, the Academy. Really appreciate this. And lastly, I just want to thank my wife, who was in her third trimester during award season. We just had a daughter 4 days ago. I just want to thank her for being just such a soldier through this process and help and really carrying me through it all. So thank you. Really appreciate it. Peace and blessings.